comes a time when those who would be champions become champions. For the Indianapolis Colts, 2006 was that time. No longer one-trick ponies, the 06 Colts played defense with a vengeance. Let's go!
Deep downfield, it is intercepted by the Colts. Great hit, the ball is loose, the Colts are gonna pick it up.
Today is our day, our time, today.
Most important, they played as a team. Rookies followed the veterans' lead. And those veterans were never better.
Manning looks, fires. Touchdown, Marvin Harrison. His third of the game. Here's it out to Marvin. He got it. What a catch. What a brilliant catch. Throws downfield to Reggie. Touchdown. Reggie Wayne's third of the day.
Tony Dungy and his coaches knew how to motivate.
I'll let you actually speak for yourself. Let's finish right here. Let's go. Finish right here. Let's go. Finish right here. Let's go.
By the playoffs, the Colts weren't just good. They were unbeatable.
And the defense has come to play. Great protection. Throws it over the middle and he's intercepted. The AFC Divisional Championship to the Colts. We'll give it to Joseph right up the middle. Touchdown! What a comeback! And what a job by this crowd. The Colts are going to the Super Bowl for the first time.
The team that had won more games than any other since 1999 needed only one more victory to secure football's greatest prize.
Grossman drops to throw, pump fake, throws one. Intercepted by Kelvin Hayden. Down the sideline, he's at the 50, 45. Kelvin Hayden with the interception and the return. Touchdown, Kelvin Hayden. The Colts are world champions.
For the Colts, this was a championship a long time coming. Indianapolis's defense had been questioned all year, its run defense most of all. But facing one of the game's best backs, they turned in one of the year's great performances. guided the offense masterfully, using 8 straight completions to soften the Bears' defense, then batter them with relentless running. Instead of ducking it, Tony Dungy addressed it.
400 yards rushing is not, you're not going to be in very many games giving that up.
The Colts had seen this before. A season of promise disintegrate before their eyes.
We've got to bounce back, and the thing we have to do is, it's nothing spectacular, it's not changing anything, it's doing what we're capable of doing and doing it more often.
That's it. No magic bullet, no miracle cures, just the truth. And the plain truth was, this team had the men to do what need be done. They had the talent. They simply had to summon the will to do it. Those who would be champions find a way. For the fourth year in a row, the Colts had won their division. But this team was capable of more, much more. That score put the game out of reach, though the defense had a final finishing touch.
Rex Grossman on the fake, drops the throw. Has time, he's throwing one deep down the middle, intended for Berrien. It is intercepted by...